back to Work Less, Play Harder, and welcome to the WLPH Wiffle Ball League. I'm Blake Warner. My partner Jerry is not here today, so it looks like I'm going solo. But anyways, we are finally here, ready to bring you the best wiffle ball coverage in the great state of Arizona. Make sure to drop a like on the video and subscribe if you're not already. Let's take it down on the field.
Welcome back to Work Less, Play Harder, here for the start of the WLPH WL. That is the Work Less, Play Harder Wiffle Ball League. Brayden, you and me are the captains today. We are so excited to get this series underway. We got the whole squad out here. Brayden, since you're my guest, you're gonna get first pick. Who do you want?
I want Kevin.
Kevin?
KJ.
First?
KJ. I'm sorry. Oh. We have two Kevins. I love you, Kevin.
That's it. Okay. KJ, first overall pick. And you know what? I need a pitcher. I need a guy who can get some outs. I'm taking Jackson on the team. We getting some dubs today?
Yes.
Hecky. All right.
Joey
on the team.
I need that redhead.
All right. Now, this might be a controversial pick, but last time we played wiffle ball, this dude absolutely raked. So I'm taking Gershont. Second overall pick. Dude, this guy's about to hit 6 home runs today. Brayden, let's see.
Dylan.
Okay. And Kevin, you are on our team. All right.
Looking at the starting lineup for Team Brayden, KJ will be leading off on the mound. Joey at second, Dylan at third, and Brayden rounding it off, batting fourth and playing first.
Jackson, don't throw
so KJ will get it started off here on the top of the first. Jackson on the mound, ready to give it a go. And the WLPH WL starts right now. KJ first pitch, swing and a miss, strike one. KJ probably has the most baseball experience out of any of us. He takes ball two right there. Big Cubs fan, he's wearing that Anthony Rizzo jersey right there. Number 44, big left-handed bat, just like KJ, who is a natural lefty, if you didn't know. Taking a couple big hacks with that blue plastic bat right here. These are blitz balls we're using, not regular wiffle balls. Here's the pitcher in Jackson. That one is absolutely destroyed way out to center field. KJ can just trot it home all day long. Gershont will try to go pick it up, but there is no chance. Here comes KJ home. They're mobbing at the home plate. And it is 1-0 Team Brayden, just like that, to start it off here in the Work Less, Play Harder Wiffle Ball League. What a start. See that replay? Ball just curving way out through the air.
That's how we do it!
That is how they do it. So, now with already 1-0, no outs gotten yet, Jackson will pitch here to Joey, and he takes ball one up high. Fouled off to the right side. Joey is more of a soccer player. He
that was a dirty curveball.
That's a questionable strike call. Goes right there. Joey plays a lot of soccer, not really a lot of baseball, but he's going to try to see what he can do right here.
Run,
this
boy.
Is chopped
Get
down
there.
The third base line. It's a fair ball, and Joey will reach first. Now Dylan, big power bat, batting third in the lineup. Brayden on deck. First pitch coming up. That is a strike down the middle.
Ball two.
Inside, count even 1-1. Now it looks like KJ is playing some catcher. Not sure why, but you know, camera angle moved over to the right side. All right, here we go. A little change of song, as we can see. That one's just a little off the edge. Dylan, he smacks that one foul to the right side. Big battle here going down. Jackson and Dylan, that one almost hits the camera, and that is ball four. Dylan will get his base. And Team Brayden coming out of here, home run, single and a walk. So now it'll be Brayden, who is the captain of the team,
right on first and second.
Just destroying home plate just with the bat. I mean, these are not nailed down. These are rubber mats that basically we're using as bases.
Suck.
That was fouled back. 0-1. And there it goes, deep in the air to left field. Blake will try to get it on the run, and it drops in. One run scores. Joey right behind. Darling into third, and he's in there. Two-run triple for Brayden. And it's 3-0 already. Now KJ getting his second at bat with still no outs gotten, and he takes ball four on that one. We're going to move over here. Joey now. That one's way outside behind his head. 3-0 the score, I should say. And that one's lined in the shallow right center field. Coming on is Kevin. He can't make the play. One run scores. KJ coming home. Throw can't get him. And it's 5-0. Already got the tacos on the board. Now pitching change going on here. Blake will come in on the mound, and Jackson moving over to third base. don't adopting the very small strikes method, except that he swung at it for some reason. So that's that. All right, here we go, Blake, with that over the head delivery. And he hit him right in the head. Braden coming out to the mound. We have a fight going on. Oh, let's go. Okay, Braden just absolutely demolishes Blake. Wow. Jackson, a little shove there, says, hey, maybe you should work on, you know, tackling and, you know, all that. But so Dylan, at the end of that, will take first base. Bases are loaded now for Braden. That was that one off to the third base side, and out of play. Ground ball to third. Jackson picks it up. Joey already snuck in at third base, and the bases are loaded again. KJ up now with the base loaded. Still nobody out. We're going to see what it does here. First pitch. Swinging into foul territory. Coming on is Kevin. He makes the catch. One out finally, and on KJ. So the bases are loaded. He will bat again. One more time. Here's a ground ball right side. Gershon coming in. He's not going to have any play. Joey will score. And that is actually going to be our max run rule. 6 runs in an inning is the most you can have. So we're going to flip it to the bottom of the first. Team Blake will bat. And looking at the batting order for Team Blake, Kevin will lead it off playing first. Blake at third, Jackson on the mound, and Gershon at second. Taking it here to the bottom of the first, Kevin will lead off for Team Blake here on a 0-2 count. Now, KJ's first name is also Kevin, so we got a little Kevin on Kevin matchup here. 0-2, swing and a miss, and KJ, with that lefty delivery, punches out the first batter he faces. Now, it's me up here. First pitch of the at-bat. Jackson doing some catching. His plane flies overhead. That is ball one. 1-0 here. That got a little bit of a leg, and he'll take first. All right, Jackson up now. That's inside. I am currently checking my phone for some reason as KJ throws it behind Jackson's back. Here we go. Foul ball. Now, Jackson batting lefty. Why is he batting lefty? I don't know. But maybe it's a little comfortability thing. He gets a... I guess he walked there, or he got hit, spiked the bat, so now he will get first, I'll take second, Gershon up now, Gershon has some major power if he can connect, and he swings and misses strike one there, this is popped up into foul territory. 0-2, ground ball, this is going to be foul, is the call. Obviously, no umpires will trust in KJ's judgment. Here's a fly ball out in the air to center. This is down! And this will load the bases up. Safe in at third. Play is dead. Base is loaded for Kevin. Here we go. First pitch. Swing and a miss. Foul ball. The 0-2 on the way. And Kevin laces one to third. And there's going to be no play for Dylan at third. Everyone's safe. Actually, no. It looks like Gershon was out on the fielder's choice, but it looks like Blake will score. So that run will count. Put him on the board. We will go top two. Braden 6. Blake 1. So, yeah. The run will count, but Gershon is out, so that will end the inning. Top two. Here we go. And a little more on KJ. Yeah, obviously, probably has way more... experience actually playing baseball than any of us as we go here top two.
Strike one
for Jackson back on the mound. And Jackson, one of the guys who really got this football series going, he put a lot of effort into making sure, you know, he really wanted in these games. So big shout out to Jackson for that. I'll have his channel in the description. He's airmails one way over KJ's head. KJ, a little imitation there. Here comes. And strike three called. KJ can't believe it. But Jackson dropped that curveball right in there on the corner. Ball's being lured back to the mound. KJ, a little butt tap right there on Joey. And Joey chops one right back. And Jackson, there were ghost defenders on, but he threw it to me instead of throwing it to the base. So that will be an infield hit. Maybe, I wouldn't call it an error, but definitely... a hit for Joey. Anyway, runner on first, Dylan up, and a little sidearm pitch from Jackson right there. And he hits Dylan. That'll get 2-1. and it looks like Braid will be up. Now, as I don't know if I said this yet, but we're only playing two innings. This is only a two-inning game, at least for now until the weather cools off. You guys gotta understand, it was like 95 out right now with humidity. As Braid ropes one into left field, Joey will come home and score. Dylan into third, he slides in safe. Make that 7-1, Braden. And now KJ will get one more chance here. Teddy put another run on the board. Here comes from Jackson. Long windup. Not a ball. Trying to get any insurance I can. Here's a high drive to right. And that will go land foul. Oh, did you see that throw in from me? Oh, look at that. Blake absolutely delivers a bullet right there. And Jackson, that is going to be low and outside for ball four. Here's Joey. And on the first pitch, he swings and splits one out to shallow center. Gershon out there. And that drops in. Dylan scores. Braden coming right behind. And what's the call? It seems like they're going to call it so that the catcher would have tagged him. He was a ghost defender there, so Dylan scores, Braden doesn't, 8-1 here, bottom two in the last inning, last chance, trying to get a monstrous rally going, and Blake takes a huge hack on that one. Now, Blake batting lefty here, interesting move, considering is a natural right-hander, kind of like Jackson, but we'll see here, that one's inside. Braden taking his hat off. Very interesting decision. We'll see if there's a reason for that coming up. That one was behind Blake. Alright, interesting. Here comes the 1-2 pitch. Oh, and it drills him! Here comes out of the mound. Oh, God. Oh, God. Why you trying to keep Alright, now that's out of the way. It's just a total and complete brawl here on opening day. Not a good look, but hey, good content for YouTube. Anyway, so. And now it looks like Joey dropped a pearl that was on his ring or on his necklace, a little gem. Everyone's trying to look for it, no one can find it. We're gonna see here. Gershon giving up, he's done with it, it's lost. Here comes Jackson though, and he has got the gem. Hands it right back to Joey, to the respectful owner. And now we can resume action here. Gershon chops one right in front of the plate. Blake will take second, throw to first, and out. Maybe should have been safe, but since we gave a very liberal out call on Braden in the top half of the second, we are going to call Gershon out there. And now Jackson up. Last chance. Remember, there's only two outs per inning. So here we go. Braden delivers. That one is going to be outside. Jackson fouls that one off. Got to get something going here. Runner on second. It's four in position. He floats this one into left. This is going way back, and it's down. Here comes Blake all the way home to score. And it is now 8-2. Another run on the board. But still a lot of work to do here. Kevin up. And he's going to ground this one to third. Dylan was had his shirt off. No chance to make any play there. So here we go. Blake up again. This will be hopefully not the last batter of the game. But again, last chance. And he leases that one foul off to the left side. Well, here we go.
Here we go, guys.
Switching over camera angles. Swing and a miss, and that's the ball game. Team Braden will win it here by a final score of 8-2 in game one in the first ever game of the WLPHWL.
Yeah, we won. Blake sucks.
Yeah, Blake sucks.
And again, the final 8-2 in favor of Team Braden. KJ led the way. We will be back next week with some more. See ya.
You're on my team.